สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Speak Thai Easy It's a way to learn Thai with Kroo Nun นะคะวันนี้คุณนุ่นจะมาสอนร้องเพลงแล้วก็สอนประโยคง่ายๆจากเพลงนะคะลองฟังดูแล้วก็ลองร้องตามกันนะคะ So let's listen and try to sing together It's a little bit fast มันจะเร็วนิดหน่อยนะคะเพราะว่ามันเป็นเพลงลูกทุ่ง It's a country song So I hope you like it It's long time ago I never sing this songLet's see. And you probably learn many words from this song, right? Like the word "nòn mai lap," "nòn mai lap." Okay. So this song name "nòn mai lap." Do you know what is the word "nòn" mean? The word "nòn" it mean to sleep. Okay. "Nòn." Non with mid tone non and mai lap it not sleep so this one nong non mai lap mean I cannot sleep I cannot sleep in Thai you say non mai lap okay you don't say non mai dai even though you know the word mai dai it mean cannot but in this way it mean you have an insomnia symptom insomnia like you cannot sleep you say in Thai non mai lap okaynอนไม่หลับ like today คุณนุ่นนอนไม่หลับ so I cannot sleep ก็เลยร้องเพลง so I sing ร้องเพลง and น้อง in this one normally the pronoun ฉัน it mean I or this ฉัน but you know when we talk with somebody older than us or when you use the word like I with couple you can also use the word น้อง so in the song they use น้อง this mean I cannot sleepน้องนอนไม่หลับหัวใจมันกระซับกระซ่ายหัวใจ is the heart หัวใจกระซับกระส่าย you know when you have a feeling like cannot sleep you know because the heart is like not feel normal is maybe you thinking about someone and is กระซับกระส่าย normally it used with something that you not like how to say you are not stable you not feel okay you feel excited or you feel worried and that make your heart is kasap kasai thinking about many things like you cannot fall asleep so the full sentence is nong non mai lap hua chai man kasap kasai muen khon mai bai chai hai ma lai 10 khun เหมือน rising tone look like same us คนไม่ by is come from the word the person who's not feel okay my is no by is come from the word สบาย okay but it you know by สบาย normally we say สบาย but in this song they say ไม่ by like ไม่สบาย not feel okay ใจหายมาหลายสิบคืน okay ใจ we all you also see again ใจ is the word heart on the mind also okay jai hai is like the word hai is mean something disappear is missing it's like your heart was missing it mean you not feel okay the heart is something some part or some the heart was not 100% you say jai hai ma lai 10 khun okay lai mean many lai rising tone 10 10คืน is the night หลัก10คืน many 10 nights so it mean like I'm not feel okay for many nights but they're trying to linking the word in the song make it smooth หลับตา close the eye หลับตา is mean close the eye okay we don't say ปิดตาปิดตา mean somebody close the eye for you but when the doctor told you you close your eye pleaseOr you tell your girlfriend or boyfriend to close your eye, you say หลับตา okay? หลับตาฝันไปฝัน is dream to dream. อุ้ยอุ้ย is a sound like อุ้ย if you are shocking or you surprise something like อุ้ย you say like that in Thai. ตกใจ the word ตกใจ is actually we say ตกใจ okay? ตกใจ is mean frightening like you freak me out.It's like shocking ตกใจ for example you are doing something with conscious and somebody like come behind you and do something to you and then you like shocking so ตกใจ but they say ตกใจ in the song but the real word is ตกใจมีคนเอาปืน there are some people มีคน someone มีเอาปืน take the gun the word ปืน is a gun okay that is some part only from the song okay because I just break out only the beginning part of the song and the rest I just hope that you enjoy the lyrics and the music okay so the keyword of this sentence I just would like toteach you about non ไม่หลับ cannot sleep okay non ไม่หลับ so hope if you cannot sleep ถ้าคุณนอนไม่หลับก็ you can meditation นั่งสมาธิ right นั่งสมาธิ meditation because okay. นั่งสมาธิ could help you sleep well and let's is goTry to relax yourself. Many people have a problem of non ไม่หลับ cannot sleep, right? So it because you think too much thing, and then you think too much. You cannot let this go. You worry about future that will not happen. Maybe it will not be bad or worse in the scenario case in the way that you think but you cannot let it go so that's why you non ไม่หลับ or you thinking about the work tomorrow anything is annoying here and make you non ไม่หลับ so the trick is you can start meditation and close your eye and try to observe your body and your mind and your breath okay and then ifTry is to start from 3 minutes, 5 minutes, you know, and maybe you can put some kind of a relaxed music or the sound of water. There's a lot of sound of relaxed music in YouTube. You can check it out. It also could help you for relax. Or you put aroma smell that also make your mind, your body relax. And yeah, singing about good things, what you've done in the whole day.And also, you know, like, let the thing go, don't worry about so much thing, and try meditation, okay? That will help you if you can do it. ลองดูนะคะ just try, ลองดู try and let's see, okay? So I hope you enjoy this video about the song and the word non ไม่หลับ and a little bit trick about meditationSo, see you again next video. สวัสดีค่ะ Bye!
Thank you.
องนอนไม่หลับลองนอนไม่หลับไม่ไหลร่างกายไม่ไหวเหนื่อยใจเพลียพลับหลับตาหลับตาเห็นมองรูปนอนที่แอมเดินมาแล้วก็แอมมาฉีดจางทำตาจะฉีดตรงนั้นทำตาแล้วจะฉีดตรงนี้ทำตาแล้วจะจิ้มตรงนั้นทำตาแล้วจะจิ้มตรงนี้ว้ายหนูก็ตกใจตื่น
ตรงนี้